Okay. Alicia, I can't believe that the big day is finally here. I couldn't imagine living this life without you. I love you more than words can't describe and can't wait for you to be my wife. Hope this day is everything you have ever dreamed of, and I hope I will be everything you ever wanted as a husband. I love you more than the entire world, babe, and wanted to get you a little something. Love you, Dookie.
I'm going to start by saying I've always dreamed of having a sister, but what I got was a little brother. After many years of continued dreaming, I finally realized that I needed to work with what I got. So, we tried Barbies, we tried dress up, but sorry, Sean. but the day that he cut my Barbie's hair was when I knew it just wasn't gonna work. So the day I saw Alicia try on her wedding gown, seeing her smile, looking at how beautiful of a bride she would be, her glow, I knew this was much better than playing dress up. I've always dreamed of having a sister, someone who would love my brother unconditionally and who would fill his heart with joy. When I look at the two of you, I know you will be the perfect team. I look forward to watching the beautiful life you will build together. I love you both and wish you many years of love, happiness, and fun. Let's all raise our glasses and toast the new Mr. and Mrs. Doobie.
Sean, you may now kiss your wife.
So me and Sean, friends since we first learned how to skate, and over the past few years I've witnessed this family coming together. And you have Alicia, who would do anything for her girls and is a great mother, and you have Sean, who has been the most caring and loyal person since I've known him. And a family like yours is going to last forever because of the two people that hold it together. Here's to Sean and Alicia and the many years of happiness and love.
All right, I just want to thank everyone for coming out today. Everyone have a good time.